without a doubt, this person is one of the most ingenious and manipulative minds in the history of this business.
Creative teacher, confident mentor,
brilliant. I never just wanted to be one of a crowd.
The greatest professional wrestling manager in the world today.
Mad scientist, evil mastermind.
Mastermind.
I came in and said, boom, everything changes from this moment on.
ECW.
Yeah, he lied to you. Yeah, he wrote you some bad checks, but you still came back.
That's not somebody you can have in charge.
Untrustworthy. Aggressive.
It's too damn pushy.
Manipulative.
I'd fight a lot of battles that made no sense for me to fight.
If you can't trust someone, you can't be in business with them.
You would never have expected me back in this company.
I should have known you were a liar when I met you. I should have known you had a secret little double life. I should have known you were the devil flying undercover. I should have known you'd fit the part. I should have known you were a star.